Good morning, children. Lesson number 11, our country. Lesson number 11, our country. So, dear children, these are the exercise on page number 74. On page number 74, which I was supposed to give to you all. So, please, as soon you reach the videos, please take down the question answers, tick the correct answers, fill in the blanks and match the following. Okay. So here first we'll go to tick the correct answer. Tick the correct answers. The first one, in area, India is the largest in the world. And dash largest in population. In area, India is the dash largest in the world and dash largest in population. Children, here India A is missing, just you add A. So when you write these notes, please follow the test book on page number 74. The answer is, the first answer is 7th largest in the world and 2nd largest in population. The answer is 7th largest in the world and the 2nd largest in population. So I have given you the correct answer. I have not given the options. Anyway, options are there in your test book. So please take down the answer. But you write as it is in the test book. How we are writing so far, same way you follow it. The second question is, to the west of India lies the dash. To the west of India lies the dash. That is Arabian Sea. That is Arabian Sea. Third one, a peninsula is a vast area of land surrounded by water on, the answer is three sides. The answer is three sides. Okay, chila, once again, in area, India is the largest, 7th largest in the world and 2nd largest in population. Okay, second one, to the west of India lies the dash. The answer is the Arabian Sea. The Arabian Sea. Third one, a peninsula is a vast area of land surrounded by water on. Answer is three sides. Answer is three sides. Okay, chile. So please write the date and write the lesson number 10, our country heading. And first A. Okay, after A, now we'll move on to B. So the fourth one, the southernmost tip of India is dash. The answer is Kanyakumari. The southernmost tip of India is dash. That is Kanyakumari. So fifth one, Seven Sisters is the name given to the seven states of northeastern region. The answer is northeastern region. The southernmost tip of India is Kanyakumari. Seven Sisters is the name given to the seven states of dash is northeast region. Okay, chila. So now when you finish A exercise, let us move into B exercise, that is fill in the blanks. The fill in the blanks. The first one, India is located in the southern part of the continent of Asia. India is located in the southern part of the continent of Asia. Second one, to the south of India lies the Kanyakumari. To the south of India lies the Kanyakumari. The answer is Kanyakumari. Third one, the southern part of India dash. The southern part of India is Indira Point. Indira Point. Fourth one, India shares its political boundary with Pakistan and Afghanistan in the west. Answer is Pakistan and Afghanistan in the west. Fifth one, all the offices of the government of India are located in dash Delhi. Answer is Delhi. Okay, chilla, once again fill in the blanks, go through. India is located in the dash part of the continent of Asia. The answer is southern. Second one, to the south of India lies the dash. The answer is Kanyakumari. Third one, the southern part of India is a Indira Point. Answer is Indira Point. Fourth one, India shares its political boundary with the dash and dash, that is Pakistan and Afghanistan in the west. Fifth one, all the offices of the government of India are located in dash. The answer is Delhi. Okay, children. So now A and B we finished. Now we'll go to C. Match the following. Match the following. First one, Daman and Diu. The answer is Union Territory. Union Territory. Second one, Afghanistan and Pakistan. These are neighbors. Third one, Bay of Bengal lies in the east of India. Children, this see properly, lies in the east of India. Fourth one, New Delhi, capital of India. Fifth one, Chhattisgarh, it is a state. Children, lies in the east of India. So India has come here. Just note it clearly, okay? So Daman and Diu is Union Territory. Afghanistan and Pakistan are neighbors. Bay of Bengal is lies in the east of India. New Delhi is capital of India. Chhattisgarh is a state. Okay, now we completed C. Now we'll go to D. Answer the following questions. Answer the following questions. What is the location of India? What is the location of India? The answer is India is located in the northern hemisphere in the southern part of Asia. India is located in the northern hemisphere in the southern part of Asia. Children, place T is missing here. So just note it. Second one, why is India called a peninsula? Why is India called a peninsula? Answer is India is called peninsula since southern part is surrounded by water on three sides. So it is called peninsula. India is called peninsula since southern part is surrounded by water on three sides. It is called peninsula. Third question, list the main physical divisions of India. The physical divisions of India are the northern mountains, the northern plains, C, the desert, D, the southern plateau, E, the coastal plains and islands. Okay, children, there are five are there. The physical divisions of India are the northern mountains, the northern plains, the desert, the southern plateau, the coastal plains and islands. So next we have fourth one. Write the name of the countries with which India shares its political borders. The answer is India shares its political borders with Pakistan and Afghanistan on the west and Bangladesh and Myanmar on the east. India shares its political borders with Pakistan and Afghanistan on the west and Bangladesh and Myanmar on the east. Fifth question, how many states and union territories are there in India? So answer is there are 29 states and 7 union territories. There are 29 states and 7 union territories. Okay, dear children, please take down the notes, lesson number 11, our country. So please write it as early as possible and send it to my WhatsApp number. Okay, thank you. Have a good day.